is ANN News Brief.
I'm Lucy Adeyemi. The Sudan's government has signed a peace agreement with five key rebel groups in the country today, Monday, in a significant step in the transitional leadership's goal towards resolving multiple deep-rooted civil conflicts. The deal signed with the five rebel groups and the transitional government of Sudan at a ceremony in neighboring South Sudan aims to end 17 years of conflict in the western region of Darfur and southern state. Two key rebel groups refused to sign the deal after boycotts by some movement during the negotiations, which covers issues such as land ownership, power sharing, and the return home of the millions displaced by the fighting. Previous agreements to end the long-running conflict have failed to hold. Fighting between government forces and rebels has left hundreds of thousands of people dead and millions have been forced to flee from their homes. Mali military leaders have agreed to ECOWAS 12-month transition plan. The junta had insisted on a military rule for 3 years after ousting President Ibrahim Boubacar Keita. But ECOWAS insisted on a year for a return to civilian-led government. Now, the Mali military junta has consented to ECOWAS' demand for a 12-month transition period. The Malian military leadership was mandated to immediately begin the process for a civilian transition in consultation with the Constitutional Court and all relevant parties and stakeholders. A declaration made available to reporters on Saturday after a video conference involving the heads of government, the ECOWAS mediator, former President Goodluck Jonathan, and the Mali coup leaders revealed that the junta has settled for the formation of a civilian transitional government in the next 12 months. We'll be right back.
We are on the road every day, canvassing throughout Africa for news you really need. We follow the story everywhere, from every corner of Nigeria to the wide African expanse. We bring you what's making headlines. We connect you with news you can use. ANN, African News Network, in a truly African spirit.
South African President Cyril Ramaphosa is due to appear before the governing African National Congress ANC Party's Integrity Commission over controversial campaign donations. The ruling party Deputy Secretary Jesse Duarte said on Sunday Ramaphosa has made contact with the Integrity Committee and he will be presenting himself there for a discussion on the CL17 funds, which refer to the campaign donations Ramaphosa received in 2017 when he was running for the ANC leadership. South Africa's anti-corruption watchdog said in a report that Ramaphosa had deliberately misled Parliament about $36,000 donation he received. That is ANN News Brief at 1. For details on these and other breaking stories, visit our website, annafrica.news. Conversation continues on our social media platforms, Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook at ANN Africa TV. I'm Lucy Adeyemi.